Hello, I am back again with saving world communication after apocalyptic situation. This is Armachat and this is power supply, another like Stirling engine, because I found very interesting comment in video from Dave. It is great for the end of world destination, but does involve zombies or aliens reacting to sound. Okay, we need something silent. And silent thing is this monster. There is nothing more, just cooler and heating part. And thermoelectric generator. So we can make a little fire. And we can see now how voltage rising, the heating. And listen something? No, it's super silent. Ready for zombie or aliens. Sound sensitive. We have 1 volt. You can check wires. There is nothing special. This unit is powered by a Li-ion battery. Control voltmeter. And fine, okay, we can use something drain cable or something another power. 2.2 volts, 2.3. There is nothing, any step up converter is directly connected to generator. Nothing. No buster. 3 volts, 3.2, it's almost some power as is from generator, from battery. Synchronization is okay, we can now send message. Message received. It look like of working 3.7 volts. I think it's really enough also for charging phone. And again, I show this simple monster. Thank you for watching.